taking his advice, Jubilees found expedient to send him back to Virginia. I wish to have it accomplished under pretext that may deceive both them
within that household, his wife Elizabeth Fowler, and five children, two children, a lot of young. A little known fact about him,